Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and it's me Anuj again, and this time I'm going to show you how you can download the game Galaxy on Fire 2 for free on any Android device. So it is a free game available on Play Store. It is an open world space shooting game, just like that or something. So first of all, let me show you. It is a free game available on Play Store. Just search there Galaxy on Fire 2, and after this I will show you the gameplay, some gameplay of that game Galaxy on Fire 2. So watch that gameplay also if you want. So you can see it is loading. It has loaded successfully. These are the two games you will see. One is Galaxy on Fire, which we don't have to download in this video. We will download this Galaxy on Fire 2. Just click on this. The logo was that a rocket. So I have clicked on this game, and I have already downloaded this game for free on my device. So you can see it is saying me to open or uninstall. Just let me show you that how much space it will take or the downloading size. So you can see it has about 950 MB, so that's not very big for Wi-Fi users. I think so they can easily download this game for any difficulty. So let me show you the gameplay. You have already seen it in my earlier video that how I download or show the gameplay. So in this video also I have done a try to show you the gameplay also. So if I didn't able to complete the gameplay, then in my next video I will upload the full gameplay of this game. So you can see it is our game Galaxy on Fire 2, which I have showed you. It is a free on Play Store. So just close it and close your net, because the game is free. We can play this game in offline mode. No internet connection is needed. So just open this game Galaxy on Fire 2. You can see our game has started. Netfish Labs is the developer. It is a very nice game. I have played this game for more than 3 months. Yes, approximately 3 months, and I am having no problem with this game. This game doesn't lag on any device, I think so. This game works normally on devices which are having less than 1 GB of RAM. So you can see guys, this is the game Galaxy on Fire 2. You have to notice a thing here guys, that this game is free of cost in Play Store, but you can see that there are three game modes. One game mode is Galaxy on Fire 2, one game mode is Valkyrie, and one game mode is Supernova. So this game mode, you can see Galaxy on Fire 2, it is free of cost. We can play this game for free, game mode for free. But these game modes, which is Supernova and one is Valkyrie, if we want to play this game, we have to purchase these game modes from the Play Store. If I click on this Valkyrie, then the Play Store logo or page will appear that I have to purchase this. And if I have to play Supernova, then also I have to purchase it. But this game mode is free, Galaxy on Fire 2. It is a very big, I think so, this is the main game mission mode. You can see game has started from the beginning. Let me increase some brightness level so you can clearly see the gameplay. So I think so you are able to see now. Watch the gameplay carefully. I hope you love this video guys, and if you are having any problem related to this video, then please like and subscribe to my channel, and also comment me in the comment section if you are having problem related to the gameplay or the installation part that from Play Store you are unable to download this game for free. So I will upload a video next time that how you can download this game from external link if your game is unable to download from Play Store. So now let's play this game. So you can see guys, this is the game. Wait a second. Now you can see that I can see anywhere by clicking a special button, this one, and by clicking this round button two times, it will automatically start firing. By sweeping left or right, I can dodge enemy attacks which they are attacking from behind. You can see. So now let's play. By clicking this button, it will gain speed, and from this button we can control our spaceship. The direction of the spaceship can control from this virtual joystick, which can only be controlled from this side. The main downside or drawbacks I found in this game is that the buttons are very small in size. You can see these are the buttons, two buttons here and four buttons here. These five or six buttons are very difficult to control because they are very small in size. You can see these two are the indicators which shows the health bar of the spaceship. So let me kill them some enemy. Wait a second guys. So now we can play this game. It is offline game guys. You can see I have no internet connection, not a Wi-Fi or a data network. So now let's play. Shit, just missed. You can also close the background music if you don't like. That was a boost which is unable or not available all the time because it is the first time on the intro, so that's why it was available. You can see all the planets and the surroundings or the environment is very real, just like space. You can see one enemy ship has been destroyed. That was a You can see guys that I am having a very problem to control my ship because it's very difficult. One spaceship also destroyed. Now only one is left. So difficult. Shit, now I have a chance. Now I can kill him with a missile attack. Now I have also killed him. I've definitely earned my money on this one. So you can see guys, the graphics are very nice at all. So now my video will end, and I hope you will love this game if you download this. So please like and subscribe to my channel if you love this video. If you are having any problem, so please let me know in the comment section. So now our video will end.
Malfunction in the hyperdrive engine. Life support system damaged. Oxygen supply critical.
So the planet is just like our Earth, you can see.
Entering secure orbit at Var Hasbro.
So now our intro will finish, and with the intro finishes, our video will also end. So now guys, that's all. I hope you loved this video. So now take care and bye bye. Wait till my next video. In that video I will upload the full gameplay of this game.
Finally you went where I'm
now,
these creatures are raiding the Mito system more and more.
Mito.
So thank you guys for watching. Now bye bye.